What's popping off, guys? It is, what is today? Today's Tuesday, February 14th, Valentine's Day. I am currently at my therapist. If anyone saw a couple of my posts last week, I had some RockTape done to my right arm, a little bicep tendinitis, distally by the elbow. So today I'm getting retaped and he's going to do a little bit more stim and muscle scraping. So I'll show you guys that. And I'll put all the information out there. Any of you local people or want to follow him on Instagram, there's very few people that I trust doing my therapy and this kind of thing. And my man Raphael, who you guys will see in a few minutes, is one out of two people. So that being said, let's get inside so I can get this thing taken care of. What's going on, guys? I'm here with Dr. Castro. He's going to check me out real quick, but just give him a quick little rundown of what we're going to do for my shitty tendinitis.
All right, so Dave's coming last week with us, but what we're doing is we're making sure that the individual joints between the elbow, the wrist, and the shoulder, everything is working the way it's supposed to, biomechanically, just functioning in that kinetic chain. Then we move on to the soft tissue. We're going to do a little Graston work or muscle scraping. And then to finish it up, we do a little rock tape to make sure everything's holding and they give some extra support to those tissues that are affected.
Bang, bang, let's get to it. We'll go with a little muscle scraping.
I'd say really small muscle scraping.
Yeah. Objects in mirror are smaller than they appear.
Getting the muscle nice and stretched, and then we're applying that tape. So the number one mistake most people make is they think the kinesiology tape has to be stretched like crazy. It's not true at all. We stretch the muscle like we are right now. And then we apply the tape really with almost no stretch, but right off the roll. That's a good, I think they said 20% stretch, so.
So all you noobs at home who try to tape yourselves, pay attention. And by noobs, I just mean non-professionals. No insulting on this channel.
We don't want to make it too long, otherwise it's going to get in the way.
That's what I tell her all the time.
Yeah, I'm sure.
So what does this particular strip help do for the bicep?
What we're doing here, because we're having bicepital tendinitis, tendinosis in this case, is we're stretching the bicep, and this is just the support strip. So it's actually going to help, well, alleviate some of the pressure on the actual bicep tendon. And we're doing that across the whole stretch of the bicep. So both at their origin and in the insertion. And then we're going to lay down a nice fat strip kind of at the site of pain. And because for the first time ever in my life, you got bigger arms than most. We use a much wider piece than we normally would use on a regular patient, and this helps kind of take away some of the pain. So these are decompression strips.
When it feels like the world is on your shoulders and all of the madness has got you going crazy, it's time to get out, step out into the street where all of the action is right there at your feet. Well, I know a place where we can dance the whole night away underneath the electric stars. Just come with me and we can shake your blues right away. You'll be doing fine once the music starts. Oh, feel the beat of the rhythm of the night. Dance until the morning light. Forget about the world. Celebration starting under the street lights. The scene is being set. A night for romance, a night you won't forget. So come join the fun. This ain't no time to be staying on. Ooh, there's too much going on. Oh, tonight is gonna be a night like you've never known. We're gonna have a good time the whole night long. Oh, feel the beat of the rhythm of the night.
All right, welcome back to the car. I was gonna try to get a little more with Dr. Castro when we were done. However, we walked out to a very full waiting room, so enough messing around with my dumb ass. Arm feels good, and of course you can't see it because I'm wearing my jacket. But I have what's called rock sauce on the arm and plus the tape, which he explained to you. Like I said, last week, the pain was much, much better. I am going to go lift now, see how that goes. Last week was great. Hopefully this will be the same. For anybody who happens to be curious about taping techniques, injury treatment, maybe injury prevention, I am going to have Dr. Castro's information. I'll put the address. I probably won't put the address, but I'll put his social media and website info in the description below. Anybody has questions, you can leave some comments here or hit me up on the Instagram. My Instagram will be right here. And then hopefully, like I said, better than last week. Hopefully it just keeps getting a little bit better, and you're just treating it the right way. This is how you're supposed to treat injuries, you know, smart, you know, unless you work around them or, you know, go see a professional, someone who knows what they're doing and can give you the proper diagnosis and the proper treatment. So until next time, guys. Later.